I am sick of carrying things up and down that corridor. It wasn't too bad when we had a trolley with wheels on that we could push everything up and down, but since that got stolen a few months ago, we've been carrying everything, and it is doing my head in. So, I need to go get some more wheels. I know where there is some that I can get. I've been driving past them for like every day for like the last 2 months or something like that. But it is in a car park that's got boulders in front of it. I'm gonna go get it. Okay, just to be clear, this shopping trolley that I'm going to get, I'm not buying it, but I'm also not stealing it. It's been abandoned in a car park for the last few months. I drive past it all the time. The car park that it is in belongs to a building that is closed, it's for sale. So nobody's going to miss it, but I'm not buying it. Reclaiming it, that's what I'm going to do. But even though I am just reclaiming something that's been abandoned, I don't really want to get stopped or see anybody. So I'm going to wait until it gets dark. Then I'm going to go get it, Mission Impossible style. It's now 11 p.m. and given that I'm going to be walking on public roads, I don't want to attract too much attention to myself, so I'm going to get changed into something a little darker. Changed, dressed all in black, taken the labels out. I've not taken the labels out. Ready. Two cars, both of them were taxis, and I don't think that either of them would particularly care if they saw me pushing a shopping trolley past. Okay, so we're here, it's in there. There it is. Work. I've just got to get it out, which should be easy, and then get home with nobody stopping me. Thank you. Okay, so that's the risky part done. Next part, tomorrow morning, is try and fit that into the back of the car. So, tricky part to come still. In hindsight, I don't think this is going to be the trickiest thing in the world. It should fit. Which either means it's going to fit really easily, or it's going to go horribly wrong. Really easily was the answer. Got the trolley, as you've seen. No dramas, got it here. It's now loaded with everything in that I failed so hard with last night. And yeah, I just hope that this one doesn't get stolen. I'm gonna find a way of stopping it getting stolen. Just not right now, I'm late.